back of the core and fix a place.
Okay, wrong!
Right side, brother!
This is no challenge! I saw you!
Under the cruel. Down the cold and fix a place. Nasty hit. You're right, brother.
This is no challenge.
There's frost in my neck.
Behind you,
brother!
brother.
Under the cruel, we dagger the cold and bitter the
slave.
Take it off, man! You've got this!
This is no challenge!
Thank you.
under the claw. Dagger the cold and spit the flame.
Okay,
I've felt that one, brother.
I will end you.
Who's next?
tool. Stagger the cold and fritter the flameful.
The king roar!
Under the cruel, dagger the cold, and bitter the flameful.
The king
behind you! Look out!
I will end you!
Second king!
Eldir Vendi!
On your guard, Kratos! I wonder, how'd these two pups end up yoked to the peg?
Ever try flying in a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulon could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the... sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface.
Behind you, poison!
More poetry. Delightful. Freya, earlier you mentioned that Freya was one of Alfheim's first visitors. Care to elaborate? I wasn't in these lands at the dawn of realm travel.
Well, we believed for a long time that all the giants had died in the Flood. Until one of them appeared. From Vanaheim. Her name was Gerd, and she came offering to teach us the secrets of traveling between realms using Bifrost Light. Freyr became immediately infatuated with her. He always yearned to wander, and along came someone who could truly show him all.
Hold. We will finish later.
Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not. And would prefer it remain that way.
That's all my brother's tributes.
Would you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Freya, getting back to your brother learning to realm travel. You said he fell in love with his teacher.
Yes, Gerd. Someone he could wander with as never before. So, wander they did, exploring the world tree from root to branch. But one day, it came time for Gerd to wander away. Freyr was heartbroken, and resolved himself to perform some great feat to win her back. He set his aim on the grandest of gestures. He intended to be the first to find the elusive source of Bifrost Light.
Hold. Prepare for a fight.
Yeah!